Installing and programming your essential 1605 digital tap timer can be done with these easy steps. Start by installing the battery. Remove battery cover, insert a 9-volt alkaline battery, and then replace the battery cover. To program the 1605 tap timer, start by setting the time and day. Press set. The hour will start flashing. Use the plus and minus buttons to adjust. Remember to select AM or PM. Press set to switch to minutes and again for days. Pressing the set button again will confirm the time and day settings. If the screen stops flashing, keep pressing the set button to get back to the hour, minute, or day that you want to change. To program the watering runtimes or duration, start by pressing the mode button. The hour will start flashing. Press set to switch to minutes. Use plus and minus to adjust. Next, press mode to set watering days. This will allow you to set each day of the week that you want to water. Press the set button and day one or Monday will be flashing. To keep Monday, press the plus. To remove, press the minus. Repeat this process to set each day of the week. It is now important to note that you have set the days of the week that you want to water. Next, set the number of times that you want to water on a day. For example, if you want to water once per day, set start 1 only, i.e. 6:30 a.m. Do not adjust start 2, 3 and 4. They must remain off. If you want to water 2 times a day, use start 1 and 2 only. 3 and 4 must remain off. Press mode to program the watering start times. The hour will be flashing. Adjust using the plus or minus button. Press set to switch to minutes. Repeat this process to set each start time. To turn a start time to off, keep pressing the plus button until off appears. To return to the main screen, press the mode button again. Your 1605 Pro Series tap timer is now programmed. To use the manual watering function, start by pressing the on button. Use the plus and minus to adjust the watering runtime. The tap timer will automatically stop when the manual program is completed. Using the manual function will not interfere with the previously programmed watering runtimes. The timer can also be suspended for winter or rainy days. To cancel the suspension, press and hold off for 3 seconds until the watering symbol appears. To cancel the suspension, hold off until the water symbol disappears. All programs will resume when suspension is cancelled. For further information on tap timers, visit our website at holmanindustries.com.au.